Kicks futures, these are the major futures of Kicks. I'm explaining. Kicks is having multitasking, multi-threading, re-entrant and quasi-re-entrant. These are the major features of Kicks. It makes Kicks more reliable in operating and more efficient in processing. Multitasking in the sense like it allows more than one task to be executed concurrently. We can execute multiple tasks at the same time, like if the user gives the input, we will process the input of another user at the same time. For example, if user 1 and user 2 are there, firstly user 1 given an input request. Then the input request is transferred to processing stage. When it is in processing stage, another user gives another request to the same system. It is the same system. The user also gives the input request. While the system taking the input request of user 2, the system will simultaneously perform the input request of user 1. In processing stage, the system will process the input request of user 1. It will process the user 1 request and it will take the input request of user 2 at the same time. These are the separate tasks to take the input request and to process the input request. Those separate tasks are simultaneously performed together and that is called multitasking. Executing the task concurrently, one or more tasks, is known as multitasking. Multi-threading in the sense like the same copy of program can be used by many users at the same time. Many users can use the same copy of program at the same time. Like Amazon. Amazon is a multi-threading app. Amazon is a single program copy. Millions of users use it at the same time. Every user will get the same home page. If 1 lakh users are using the Amazon at the same time, first user will get the same home page and the 1 lakh user also will get the same home page. Nothing will be changed. The same copy program can be used and accessed by the users at the same time. It is known as multi-threading. Re-entrant and quasi-re-entrant. Re-entrant means not a self-modifying program. This property is also Amazon is having. Re-entrant means those are not self-modifying programs like first 1 lakh user using concurrently, first user using Amazon, it will appear like Amazon only. For 1 lakh user using Amazon, it won't change into Facebook. It all appears as Amazon only. The copy, the page, the program copy won't change. It is a re-entrant program. Quasi-re-entrance in the sense like the home page and the logout page will remain constant and modifications which are made in between may change. The login page and the logout page will be same. It is semi-re-entrant. Kicks futures, these are the major futures. Multitasking, multi-threading, re-entrant and quasi-re-entrant. Multitasking means executing tasks concurrently. Two or more tasks were executed at the same time. Multi-threading means same copy of program can be accessed by many users at the same time. Amazon is a multi-threading program as many users access the Amazon and many users concurrently do the shopping. It serves its property, it serves its purpose to every user samely. Nothing will be changed for any user. It serves each user individually. It serves its purpose to each user individually. re-entrant in the sense the home, these are not a self-modifying program. Amazon is not a self-modifying program. Even 1 lakh users use also, it appears as Amazon only. It won't change into Facebook or another apps. It won't change into WhatsApp. It won't change into any other apps. Quasi re-entrance in the sense, semi re-entrant, like home page and the logout page will appear. Maybe modification will be done.